AI isn't just summarizing the web. It's deciding which brands get represented and how they are represented when people ask questions. For marketing teams, that means our brand narratives and our traffic are under threat. So what do? How do you make sure your brand is included and well represented? That's what AEO, or Answer Engine Optimization, is all about. We invite you to focus on four categories as you create and execute your AEO strategy: content, technical, authority, and measurement. Let's talk through each category and the right strategies to evolve and expand from SEO, or search engine optimization, to AEO. First, content. When we think about SEO, we think about keywords, the phrases people are typing into Google. But with AEO, our focus shifts to answering questions. That means reorienting your content strategy from including specific keywords to clearly answering questions your prospects and customers are actually asking. Instead of building pages around a group of keywords like best CMS, think about answering full questions like, how long will it take to implement a new CMS? You can gather those questions from sales call recordings, support tickets, customer research, and even Google's People Also Asked section in your search results, and then build that content to directly answer those questions. And freshness matters too. The vast majority of ChatGPT citations point to content that was updated in the last 10 months. So keeping content current and accurate is even more important in the age of AI search. What does great look like? Your content systematically answers your prospects' questions throughout the funnel in a comprehensive and personalized way. Next, let's talk about the technical foundations for good AEO. In traditional SEO, most focused on crawlability, speed, and mobile optimization, all of which are still important. For AEO, there is now increased importance placed on making your site really easy for LLMs to understand. More than ever, that means using clean semantic HTML, clear and logically structured headlines, and metadata that describes your content's structure and meaning. Using structured metadata like schema markup, sitemap.xml, robots.txt, and llms.txt. Those things, they help LLMs easily understand the structure and meaning of your content. For example, FAQ schema helps AI know you're answering specific questions. And article schema helps LLMs identify thought leadership content. When fully mature, your site's technical setup makes it easy for LLMs to understand structure and meaning through auto-generated site-wide metadata. Now authority. SEO's backlinks, they still matter. Don't stop investing in them. However, in AEO, there is increased importance placed on popularity, which is expressed as widespread positive mentions in plain text on other authoritative sites. This is where your thought leadership comes in. Having your spokespeople speak on podcasts, write guest blog posts, and share data-backed insights all increase the chances that LLMs see your brand as authoritative. Have some unique data? Publish original research, because it's especially valuable, both to humans and LLMs. AEO also values positive visibility in the conversations on platforms where LLMs view authentic human conversations as happening, like Reddit, Quora, YouTube, and review sites. Ideally, your brand, your content, and your research are widely cited by others and in industry conversations. Lastly, let's talk about measurement. In AEO, what you measure changes. The whole concept of keyword rankings goes away for AEO because the response isn't a ranked list of your words, but rather content rewritten into paragraphs by AI. So for AEO, you want to track mentions, share of voice, and sentiment of LLM responses. Start by monitoring the traffic AI search sends to your site and how well that traffic converts. Then evolve your strategy to measuring how often your brand appears in AI-generated answers to the questions you care about, and you typically do that using a third-party tool. Finally, move on to measuring your share of voice relative to your competitors and the accuracy of the mentions. When things are humming along, your near real-time measurements enable you to predict what will be important next, and you can use that to shape your content investments to your advantage. Okay. Now we've covered the four categories, but how do you know if you're succeeding in each category? To help you know, we've laid out an approach to AEO that articulates the concrete steps you can take to cause LLMs to cite you more often and more accurately for the questions you care about, ultimately giving you back brand narrative control and driving lots of traffic to your website. This approach is called the Webflow AEO Maturity Model. And the best part? You don't have to guess where you are in it. You can assess your site's AEO maturity today for free with our AEO Maturity Assessment. In a few minutes, you'll get a personalized assessment tailored to your website and your broader brand presence, including observations and concrete recommendations about what you should do next to appear in AI search more often. To get your assessment, head on over to webflow.com/AEO. So to recap, an AEO strategy starts with creating clear, genuinely useful content that answers your prospects' real questions. It relies on strong technical foundations that make it easy for AI to find and understand your content. It builds authority through authentic expert voices and original data, leading to widespread positive mentions. And it measures success through LLM traffic and how frequently, accurately, and positively your brand is mentioned within AI-generated answers. Wherever you are in your AEO journey, Webflow can help. From building fast, structured websites that AI can easily understand, to creating on-brand, personalized content at scale, to measuring how people engage with your site in real time, Webflow is the best place to build a website that is AEO optimized by default. This strategy is how you take control of your brand narrative and drive traffic in the age of AI search, and how you ensure your brand isn't just found, but chosen.